The IMAX film prints for Christopher Nolan's latest movie, Oppenheimer, are 11 miles long and weigh 600 pounds. The film has a runtime of 3 hours and 9 seconds.